house. Mickey's Mouse-cercise. Hiya! Welcome to our clubhouse. Today, we're gonna play basketball. Let's go outside. Come on! Hot dog! Come on, everybody. Let's all throw the basketball through the hoop. On the count of three, toss the ball. Ready? One, two, three! Oh, you did it! Gosh, you're good at shooting hoops.
Over here, Mickey.
Me too, Mickey.
I can shoot hoops too.
Hiya, gang.
Hi, Mickey.
So, anyone want to shoot some hoops?
Me. Throw it here, Mickey. Whoops. Okie doke, here goes.
Whoa!
Oh. Hey, what's going on? Can a guy catch some Z's around here?
Sorry, Pete. Guess I threw the ball too hard. I'm a lot stronger than I thought.
Say, Pete, why don't you play basketball with us?
Oh, well, sure, Mickey the Mouse. It's been a while, but, just call me the Hoopster.
Oh, goody-goody. This is gonna be fun.
Yay, it's hoop time.
Oh, boy. Hey, Minnie. Cat.
Oh, it's all yours, Pete.
Got it. Now, all I gotta do is make a basket. Bouncy basketballs. I need a break.
You know, Pete, maybe if you got your body moving around more, you'd feel a whole lot better.
And I know just the thing that'll help. Exercise.
Right. Or as I like to call it, mouse-cercise.
Yeah, mouse-cercising'll give you energy and help make you stronger.
Like me.
You see, there are lots of fun ways to get exercise. Such as jumping. Jump roping. Rowing a boat. And my favorite thing, riding a bike. Sounds like loads of fun, huh?
Well, not really. I'd rather take a nice long nap, or how about sitting in a comfy chair?
Ha, Pete, if you just lie around doing nothing all day, you'll never be strong enough to do anything. Say, will you help us show Pete how much fun exercising is and how good it makes you feel? You will? Great! Let's go to the Mouse-cadoor and get some Mouse-cad tools. Mouse-ker hey, Mouse-ker high, Mouse-ker ho! Mouse-ker ready, Mouse-ker set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving, working through her. Mouse-ker me, Mouse-ker you, Mouse-ker doer. Mouse-ker me, Mouse-ker you, Mouse-ker doer. And give thanks for all the things that make us happy, like having good friends.
Oh, no.
Gee, that sounds like one of our friends now.
Oh, dear.
Minnie.
Mickey.
And she sounds unhappy. Come on, let's see what's going on. Ooh, what's wrong, Minnie?
Mickey, look. I was going to make a big salad for today's Thanks a Bunch dinner, but my fruits and vegetables have hardly grown. I'm afraid we won't have any healthy things to eat tonight.
No dinner?
No thanks.
That's not goody good at all. I know.
Don't worry, Min. Maybe all of us can help you with the garden.
Yeah!
We can help.
You betcha.
Well, thanks a bunch, everybody. But I'm not sure how we can make my garden grow in time for dinner tonight.
It's Professor Von Drake.
Hello there, Mr. Mickey and everybody. Now you can rest your worrying heads. Pluto has already told me all about it. And I am happy to announce that I have the perfect solution to your little gardening problem. Behold, the Von Drake Go-Go Garden Spritzeditzer. Guaranteed to put a little pep in the peppers and a whole lot of pick-me-up in the pea pods.
Hmm? Oh!
Wow!
Wow!
Gosh!
Soon you're gonna get all the fruits and vegetables you need to harvest for tonight's dinner. Harvest. That means gathering up things that grow in the garden. How about that? Give it a spritz there, Minnie.
Oh, dear. I hope this works.
Hot dog! It worked!
Well, of course it did. I am a genius, you know. Minnie, Minnie, by your chin, chin, chinny, how does your garden grow?
Oh! Professor! I think Minnie's garden is still growing!
Oh boy, that's one great big apple!
And how about them oranges? I'm freshly squeezed!
Professor, your spritzer-ditzer worked too well!
These fruits and vegetables are much too big for us! Can you make them smaller?
Well, I might be able to whip something together for you, maybe not in time for dinner, but I gonna try my best. Or my name isn't Professor Ludwig von...
I guess we'll just have to use all these giant fruits and vegetables to make Minnie's salad.
Gorge, they look awfully heavy. We need to get them all over to the picnic table. But how are we gonna move them?
Well, maybe we all can help. Will you help us push and pull and pick up the giant fruit and veggies?
So we can have our thanks-a-bunch meal today?
You will? Aw, thanks-a-bunch! Well, I think some mousketools can help, too. To the mouskadoer! Mousker hey, mousker hi, mousker ho! Mousker ready, mousker set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving, working through her. Mouse me, mouse you, mouse do her. Mouse me, mouse you, mouse do her. Oh, Toodles, it's time to get to it. Show us the mouse tools to help us do it. Miska, Mooska, mouse do her. Mouse tools, mouse tools. We've got an elephant, strong. A slide, ooh, slippery. A kite, fun. And the mystery mouse tool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools, the mouse tools. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meedles and Yoodles. And all we have to say is old Toodles. All we have to say is old Toodles. Now that we've got our mouse tools, let's harvest the fruit and veggies. Are you ready? All right.
What should we gather up first?
Well, I want to make a salad with only fruit and another salad with only vegetables. First, we need to sort everything into their own food group. Let's start by moving the fruits into one group and the vegetables into another.
Okay, boys, let's do it.
You got it.
I'm exhausted.
We need something strong enough to move the fruits and veggies. Like a mouse-ka-fiddle, a mouse-ka-faddle, a mouse-ka-floodle-doodle.
You mean a mouse-ka-tool, Goofy. Everybody say, oh, Toodles!
Oh, Toodles!
Which mouse-ka-tool can help us move the giant fruits and veggies?
Right, the elephant. Is he strong enough to help us? Yep-a-rooty, he sure is.
We got ears. Say cheers.
Okay, now we can sort all these fruits and veggies. Let's pick out the fruit. What kind of fruit do you see? Right, apple and oranges. Let's harvest the apple first, then the oranges.
So long to the big apple.
Thanks for the help. Oh, and don't forget the oranges. Whoa! Excuse me.
Now let's pick out the veggies. What vegetables do you see?
Peppers.
And what about this cucumber? Yes, cucumbers are vegetables too.
What about this carrot and this onion? It makes me want to cry.
Well, they're vegetables too, so they go with the other vegetables.
Good work, Mr. Jumbo. Say hello to the missus. And thanks a bunch to you too. Good fruit and veggie sorting.
Mickey, what about the broccoli? And the peas. They're veggies too, you know.
Come on, Goofy. Let's get them.
Sure thing, Donald. Now, where are those little peas hiding? Oh, peas? Where are you? Oh, peas, please?
What a goof.
Oh, Goofy, the peas are inside the pea pods.
Oh, right. I knew that. And I know exactly what to do with them. We have to open them up, like this. Wow, two peas in a pod.
Goofy, wait! Oh,
whoa!
That's a big idea! Oh,
whoa! Whoa! I'm sure glad those roly-poly peas didn't get away, Donald. Donald? Donald?
This is ridiculous.
Come on, Donald. Let's get everybody to help us.
These 12 peas are kind of heavy, and we have to carry all of them over to the picnic table.
Golly gee whiz. They're as big as bowling balls. How about we carry them in picnic baskets?
Good idea, Goofy.
Gee, thanks, Minnie. But, how many baskets do you think we'll need to carry 12 peas?
First, we gotta figure out how many peas can fit into one basket. Let me just roll this pea over here.
Mickey? It looks like there might be room for another pea.
One pea, two peas.
Great! Now we know that one basket has enough room to hold two peas.
So, how many baskets do you think we'll need to hold 12 peas? Two peas go in one basket. Two more peas go in another basket. And that makes two baskets. Then three baskets. Four baskets. Five baskets. Six baskets. So all we need are six baskets.
Uh-oh. Mickey, we only have one basket. And we still need, one, two, three, four, five more baskets. But where can we find that many?
A biscuit, a gasket. You say you need a basket? Ho-ho! Pete's the name, and selling baskets is my game. And it just so happens that I have five. Count 'em. One, two, three, four, five. Baskets right here. Ooh, Now let's see. What should I charge you? Buttons? Bows? A puck full of posies?
Pete, I have a much better idea. Why don't you share your baskets with us?
Share? You can't be serious.
And join us for today's Thanks a Bunch celebration.
We'd be really thankful for that.
You mean little old me? As in I? I'm invited to your party?
Oh, well, of course you are, Pete.
Yeah, what's a party without Petey?
Oh, you guys are the bestest friends anyone could ever have. Oh, thanks a bunch.
That's what today's all about.
Well, here you go. Wow. Have a basket.
Oh, thank you, Pete.
And one for me.
Thanks, Pete.
Thanks a bunch, Pete.
Oh, dear. How can we get all the peas into the baskets without those silly things rolling away again?
My brain is telling me that what we need is a Mouse-ca-who's-it, a Mouse-ca-what's-it, a Mouse-ca...
Do-I, a Mouse-ca-do!
Well, my brain sounds just like Donald.
Ha-ha! Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
We have a slide, a kite, and the mystery Mouse-ca-tool. Can a kite help us put peas in a basket?
How about the slide? We can put the peas on the slide and let them slide down into each basket.
Sounds like fun to me. Let's do it!
We got ears. Say cheers!
Ready?
Okay. Oh, it's working.
Wow, great, Goof.
Oh.
Good.
Oh, goody, goody, goody.
Oh.
Points. Woo-hoo. All right, the baskets are full. But my tummy's running on empty. So, without further ado, let's eat a bunch.
All right.
Let's go. Coming through.
Save me an apple.
Move it or lose it.
Wait a minute, everybody. We can't forget the broccoli.
That's a whole lot of vegetable.
We need a Mouse-ca-tool that can help us cut down the broccoli. Then we can move it over to the clubhouse.
Oh, good thinking. I like how you kids work things out.
Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Well, we have a kite. And the mystery Mouse-ca-tool.
Kites are fun. Oh, but I guess a kite can't cut anything down.
Cheer up, Goofy. Now we get to pick the mystery Mouse-ca-tool.
Oh, goody. That's always a good choice.
Everybody say, mystery Mouse-ca-tool.
Mystery Mouse-ca-tool.
What's today's mystery Mouse-ca-tool?
Safety scissors.
Scissors cut things? And that's just what we need.
We got ears. Say cheers.
Mouse, now can we eat?
Oh, you betcha!
Oh, now this is what I call a meal.
I'm glad you like it, Pete. But we still have one big problem.
Oh, you're kidding, Mouse, aren't you?
Well, I'm afraid not. You see, all of this food is more than we need.
You're right, Mickey. What are we going to do with all the extra fruits and vegetables?
We can't let it go to waste. Maybe we can give it to someone who can eat a lot.
Ooh, I know someone who lives at the top of this vine, and he's a big eater. And that someone is someone I forgot to invite to our Thanks a Bunch meal. Willy the Giant!
Well, I bet Willy would love to join us. We need to send him an invitation.
But Willy lives way up high in the clouds. How can we get the invitation to him right now?
Oh! That's easy, extra cheesy. We need a mouskadoodly-doo.
How about a mouskatoy?
Not a bad idea, Donald. Wished I'd thought of it.
Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Well, all that's left is the kite.
Yippee! I knew the kite would be good for something. How can a kite help us?
We can attach an invitation to it and fly it up to Willy's cloud.
Yeah! That'll do it.
We picked all our mousekit tools. Say, super cheers!
Pretty kite. What's this? It's an invitation. Oh, joy, oh, joy, oh, joy! Mickey Mouse and my other widow friends have invited me to their Takes a Bunch dinner. Yoo-hoo! Don't start without me! I'm gonna climb down this vine and get to the party right away. Hi, everybody!
Hello, Willy!
Welcome to the party!
Ooh, a fruit salad and a veggie salad! My favorites! Yummy yum! Thanks a bunch, widow friends.
Hey, howdy do there, kiddos. You know, I've been working all day on a formula for shrinking, but I see that you've already taken care of everything.
Thanks a bunch for your help, Professor. Why don't you join us?
I thought you'd never ask.
Happy Thanks a Bunch Day!
To you and everyone! You'll brighten up the clubhouse!
And make it lots of fun!
I'm happy I have such good friends!
I'm happy that I know you!
I'm happy that you're happy!
I'm just happy you're all happy, too!
Roar! Roar!
You guys are the best friends ever! A million thanks a bunch! But I was kind of wondering, can I have the leftovers for tomorrow's lunch?
Oh, Willy!
Happy Thanks a Bunch Day!
To you and everyone! You brighten up the clubhouse!
And make it lots of fun!
Oh, gosh. Thanks a bunch for helping us harvest all the fruits and veggies.
And thanks a bunch for making this the best Thanks a Bunch Day ever.
So come on, everybody. What better way to end the day than by doing the hot dog dance? Oh, boy. It's a note from Professor Von Drake. It says, pull the lever to the anywhere area. Gosh, I wonder what the professor's up to today. Let's see. There's Professor Von Drake. Everybody say, hi, Professor!
Whoa! Well, hello there, Mickey. And hello to you too out there in the audience. Oh-ho! Now, would you look at this here? I have just finished my latest invention. Introducing the Von Drake Tick-Tock Time Machine.
A time machine?
How does it work, Professor?
Well, this time machine will take you back to any time in history you want to go. And by that, I mean the past.
I've always wanted to go back in time to be a shiny knight.
Aw, Goofy, you mean a knight in shining armor.
Yep, that's right. Back to the time of castles and dragons.
Beautiful. And so now we got a volunteer to travel back to another time. Just step right up there. Step right up.
Okie dokie. This is gonna be fun.
Now here's a little song I made up just for the occasion. And I'm gonna sing you all about it. You go in one way on the left. You come out different on the right. You go in on the left. And come out on the right. Whoa! Boy, Sir Goofy, the knight in shining armor, gonna come out faster than a hot strudel.
I'm going on a trip back in time.
See you later, Goofy.
That tickles.
Here comes Goofy. Oh, my. That is not a Goofy Knight in shining armor.
Whoa! What did Goofy turn into? A baby! Right!
Oh, no! This is one bad pickle we got happening over here. Somehow, my tick-tock machine took Goofy back to the time when he was a baby. And that is not the time when the knights was in the shining armor.
Papa!
Doggy! What a cutie!
Professor! We've got to change Goofy Baby back into Goofy.
Right you are there, Mickey.
Say, will you help us babysit Goofy Baby while the professor fixes the time machine? You will? Thanks!
Now don't worry there, kiddies. The professor gonna fix that time machine faster than you can say Ludwig von Drake!
We're gonna need some mouse-ka-tools to help us babysit Goofy Baby. Come on, to the mouse-ka-doer! Mouse-ka-hey, mouse-ka-hi, mouse-ka-ho! Mouse-ka-ready, mouse-ka-set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving working through-er! Mouse-ka-me, mouse-ka-you, mouse-ka-doer! Mouse-ka-me, mouse-ka-you, mouse-ka-doer! Oh, Toodles, it's time to get to it!
Show us the
mouse
tools to help us do it!
Miska! Mouska! Mouska doer! Mouska tools! Mouska tools! Mouska tools!
Here are
your mouska tools! A bouncy ball! Ooh, bouncy! Tape! Ooh, sticky! A ladder! Good for climbing! And the Mystery Mouse Tool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools, the Mouse Tools. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meedles and Yoodles. And all we have to say is old Toodles.
All we have to say is all toodles! All right! We've got our mouse-ka-tools! Now, we can babysit Goofy Baby! I think we need to change Goofy Baby's diaper. Thanks, handy helpers. Whoops! Dighty down! Why do you think Goofy Baby's diaper keeps falling down? Yup, it's too big. We better check our mouse-ka-tools to see if there's something to hold the diaper up. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Toodles!
We've got a bouncy ball, tape, a ladder, and the mystery mouse-ka-tool. Which mouse-ka-tool can we use to hold up Goofy Baby's diaper? The tape. Right! We got ears. Say cheers! All right. Now, let's tape up Goofy Baby's diaper. Let's try using two pieces of tape on each side.
Okay.
One, two pieces here, plus one, two pieces there. So, how many pieces of tape does that make altogether? Two pieces plus two more makes four. Four pieces of tape. Right! Are four pieces of tape enough to hold up the diaper? Oh, you betcha! Say, while the professor fixes the time machine, let's take Goofy Baby out for a walk. Well, I better get my old stroller out of the garage. Come on, Pluto. Donald, where's Goofy Baby?
Well, he was here a minute ago.
A minute ago? What happened? Do you see Goofy Baby? Yup, there he is, up in the fanfara. I wonder how we're going to get all the way up there without the cup car.
A mouse-ka-tool?
Good thinking, Donald. Everybody say, oh, toodles.
Oh, toodles!
Let's see. Which mouse-ka-tool can we use to reach Goofy Baby? Oh, the ladder! Right! We got ears. Say cheers! Okay, Donald. But first, we need to crank the ladder so it can reach the fanfara. This ladder goes up by fives. To make it rise up, we gotta turn the crank all the way around to number 50. Count by fives and turn the crank with me. 5, 10, 15, 20,
25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50! Phew! Good counting!
You're safe, little fella!
Great! Now we can take Goofy Baby for a walk. Come on, babysitters! Look! Who's that? Minnie and Daisy! Right!
Hi there, boys! Oh, how sweet! A baby! Oh, and he looks just like Goofy!
Well, actually, Goofy wanted to be a knight in shining armor. But when he went through the professor's time machine, he turned back into a baby.
Oh, he did?
And we turned into Goofy babysitters.
I'm babysitting.
Oh, Donald, that's a big job.
It's easy.
Oh, look, Mickey, Goofy baby's gone.
What's that? You see Goofy Baby? Where? Yeah, there he is. We better go get him. Gotcha! Thanks for helping me get Goofy Baby. Uh-oh, sounds like Goofy Baby is hungry. What should we do?
Oh, that's right. We better feed him.
But we don't have any food.
Oh, I know what to do. Let's check our Mouseketools.
Great idea, Daisy. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
We need something to feed Goofy Baby. Can we feed him a bouncy ball? Nah, that means it's time for the Mystery Mouseketool. Everybody say, Mystery Mouseketool!
Mystery Mouseketool!
What's today's Mystery Mouseketool? Baby bottles! And how many are there? Three! Right! Will the baby bottles help us feed Goofy Baby? They sure will! We got ears. Say cheers! Goofy Baby is really hungry, so let's give him the bottle filled with the most milk. Which baby bottle is filled with the most milk? That one. Right! It's almost full.
yet.
Ah, Donald, no use crying over spilt milk, because we've got more. As you can see, these two baby bottles are each only half full of milk.
Neither one will be enough.
That's right, but watch. If Daisy pours the milk from her half-full bottle into Minnie's half-full bottle, the bottle fills up to the top, because two halves make a whole.
Ta-da!
Now we have a full bottle of milk to feed Goofy Baby. Here you go, sweetie. Oh dear, please don't cry, Goofy Baby.
Who's making all the racket?
What should we do?
All right, what's all the ruckus? Well, it's a pretty little baby. Oh, look at the little guy. Hello there. Who's a cute little bitty buddy?
Goofy Baby won't stop crying, and we've tried everything. Gee, we already changed his diaper and took him for a walk.
And we just fed him. What else can we do?
Just fed him, eh? Did you burp him?
No.
Well, that's probably why the little guy's crying. After you feed a baby, you gotta burp him. Oh, look at him come here, little bitty. You know, to get me to burp, my mama always patted me on the back like this. Top, top, bottom, bottom, middle. Top, top, bottom, bottom, middle.
Let's all pat Goofy Baby.
Gosh.
Gee, thanks for your help, Pete. And thank you, too.
Oh, sure thing, pal. But just remember to keep it down. I get cranky without my naps.
Come on, babysitters. Let's go see if the professor has fixed the time machine. Then we can change Goofy Baby back into Goofy. Professor, have you fixed the time machine?
Almost got it, Mickey. Only one piece missing, just. What we're needing now to finish is a sphere. That's something round like an orange, not flat like a blueberry pancake. And it goes right in there.
Gee, Mickey, where are we gonna get a sphere? Mouse Doodle.
Ha-ha! Goofy Baby's trying to say Mouse Tool. He's so smart. Hey, I think we have one Mouse Tool left. Do you remember what the last Mouse Tool is? A ball? Well, let's see. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Look! Our last Mouse Tool is a bouncy ball. Is a bouncy ball a sphere? It sure is. A ball is perfectly round. Hey, we've used all our Mouse Tools. Say super cheers.
We can use the bouncy ball to fix this time machine. Whoa, boy! The Van Dyke TikTok time machine is working. Now we can change Goofy Baby back into Big Goofy. And remember, you go in one way on the left, you come out different on the right. In on the left, and come out on the right.
Bye bye.
Gosh, I hope this works, Professor.
Hiya, everybody!
Who is that? It's Goofy! Right!
And he's all grown up again!
Oh, wasn't that something? My TikTok time machine worked! The professor is still a genius. So now, Goofy, we can take you back in time to be a knight in the shining armor. Ready?
No, thanks, Professor. I enjoy being good old Goofy me. Gosh, but maybe you could find me some pants.
Good work, babysitters.
And thanks to you very much for helping the professor fix the time machine.
I am changing me back into me.